The Big Leap takes us inside the world of a diverse, down-in-their-luck group of characters that are attempting to change their lives by participating in a potentially life-ruining reality show. But will they come out on top? Take a look.
It's a dance reality show. It's called The Big Leap.
Is there a rose?
Why would there be a rose?
I just think it'd be nice if you met someone.
We're looking for personality. Crazy's not necessarily a bad thing.
Next.
No, I'm not part of the machine.
Do you have a Broadway background?
I was a musical theater major in college.
Well, welcome back.
And star of The Big Leap, Kevin Daniels, is here with me now. Hi, Kevin.
Hi. How are you?
I'm just going to go ahead and say it. My new favorite human being right here.
Oh, wow. Look at that. That's so sweet.
Wait, we got to get into The Big Leap. I am hooked. I want you to just set this up for everybody.
Okay. So it's a group of like down on their luck, individuals who come together and they have to perform a production of Swan Lake. Now, their dance ability is varying here and there, and you've got to, like, see what these guys are going to do. But they're just looking for a second chance, a way to, like, follow their dreams, to do something different and get out of their everyday rut. There's a lot of laughter, there's a few tears, and there is a lot of great dancing.
And then tell us about your character, Wayne. What is Wayne all about?
Wayne Fontaine is really about seeing the best in everybody and getting them to reach their best potential. He has a smile on his face. He's flamboyant. He's big. He's bold. He's like a fashion icon, but Wayne has his own struggles that he's trying to figure out. Like, is Wayne himself enough? What is Wayne without his affectations and the way he speaks or the way he stands or the fourth scarf he puts on during the episode, whatever. He's trying to figure it out.
Even just from reading about it before I got to watch the first episode, yeah. I was so hooked on just the concept of second chances. I know that's something I relate to. I'm curious, like, do you have that second chance moment personally?
I'm trying to think, like, for the big, I talk a lot about how many times I declined the audition for this because I was like, I'm in the middle of a pandemic. You don't want me. You want this other actor. You want this other thing. But the fourth time I went back and read the script and I was like, oh, this is about connection. This is about, trying to redefine yourself, trying to reinvent and like go and change. And I was like, oh, you can do that, Kevin.
We also see another side of reality TV, which, like,
yes. Listen,
business,
yeah, yeah.
Your stories. And I'm always that person to be like, come on, I want to know.
I want to know what it is.
So let me ask you this. Some of the plot lines, is this on like actual research?
I have to imagine. So I know that our show is based on this British reality show called The Big Ballet. There's always a little script. There's always somebody behind pulling the strings. There's always someone doing a little manipulation. And I think this show kind of pokes fun at that a little bit. You get to parody what those characters are like.
I do want to give you an opportunity to talk about some of your other projects because you're are you trying to scare the you-know-what out of us? So talk about Shelter in Place.
Oh, wow. Shelter in Place was such a fun experience. We did this movie. It's like five of us. My buddy, Brendan Hines, called me. It's in the middle of the pandemic. And I think it was about maybe 3 months in and we'd been kind of locked down. Everyone's like looking to get out. And it's like, well, look, dude, we can make this movie. The Roosevelt is empty. And it's based on a news item of this couple that had got stranded in a luxury resort. And so they wanted to write, what would that be like here in LA during this time and heightened? But I think it came out. It's really kind of great. It's a really creepy little film.
You have got so much going on right now. I am so happy for you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. It's been a real blessing. I really hope that people connect with The Big Leap. I love this project. And I think it's been a joy to make. And I want people to see it. So.
Well, then we could tell everybody that you could catch Kevin Daniels on The Big Leap premiering tonight.
Oh, yay! Look at that. You gonna watch it? Tonight at Fox. Yes.
Thank you so much, Kevin.
Thank you. I appreciate it.